My older sister is married to a third generation Maltese, and on their honeymoon, they decided to come to Malta to meet the Maltese side of the family. While they were here, my future husband sort of acted as their chauffeur, taking them around to places. They got on very well. There's an expression that says, one wedding brings another. And so I moved here in March of 1996 to begin a trial with the MPO, and I have been here ever since.
I remember it was a day like every day in Sicily at my home. I was practicing with another French horn player. And I remember that he told me there was an audition for low horn in the Malta Philharmonic Orchestra. I was so excited to come here because before the audition, I came for a few days for holiday. And I prepared really soon the baggage to come here. I did the audition. Now I'm a full-timer musician of the orchestra since March 2017.
I started learning the violin as a child, and then I started the conservatoire in my hometown in Italy, where I obtained my master degree in violin. I wanted to come closer to Italy after spending 13 years in the UK. I thought Malta was a great opportunity.
I am from Soviet Union, means that musical education was almost obligatory for everyone. I heard about Malta and they knew how it was here.
I grew up abroad in Canada, so most of my musical education is from there. Joining the orchestra, well, it was a very interesting experience, actually. It was a few years back now. It was middle of September. There was an audition the night before. We had one of those typical Maltese midsummer storms, lots of thunder, lots of lightning, and not having a very good night's sleep the next day, had a very interesting audition experience. I'll never forget it because of that thunderstorm the night before as well. So